If you see a cockroach on the ground, whatever you do, do not throw your shoe at it. A 50-year-old man who uses a wheelchair threw his shoe at a cockroach in an effort to kill the bug. However, his gun was inside the shoe. So when he threw the shoe, the gun fell out of the shoe, shooting him in the foot. They rushed him to the hospital, but sadly, his condition is not known at this time.